The debris flow flume is one of the facilities within the Earth Simulation Laboratory of Utrecht University. In this flume, we study the flow, erosion, and deposition dynamics of debris flows. Debris flows are dense masses of rocks, soil, and water. Triggered by rainfall or snowmelt, they flow down mountainsides into valleys, where they can cause loss of life and property. Debris flows are thus severe natural hazards that yearly cause thousands of casualties worldwide. The debris flow flume consists of a 5.5 meter long and 30 centimeter wide channel, which can be inclined at angles up to 37 degrees. In the lowest 2 meters of the channel, an erodible bed can be emplaced. Sediments and water are mixed in a modified force action mixer, from where a well-mixed debris flow can be released into the channel. In each experiment, flow dynamics are monitored by a force plate, geophone plate, pore pressure sensors, and distance sensors, while erosion and deposition are measured with a 3D scanner. By controlling boundary conditions, we can unravel how the particle size distribution and water content of a debris flow and channel bed control flow dynamics and bad erosion. This knowledge helps us better understand natural debris flows and aids the development of numerical simulation models. This helps us understand how debris flows shape mountainous landscapes. Furthermore, it leads to more effective assessment and mitigation of debris flow hazards and a reduction of casualties and damage.